ప్రైజ్ ద లార్డ్. ఐ గ్రీట్ యు ఆల్ ఇన్ ద మ్యాచ్లెస్ అండ్ మిరాకల్స్ నేమ్ ఆఫ్ అవర్ లార్డ్ అండ్ సేవియర్ జీసస్ క్రైస్ట్. మై డియర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్, ఇట్స్ ఎ రియల్లీ జాయ్ఫుల్ డే అండ్ ఐ థ్యాంక్ గాడ్ ఫర్ దిస్ స్పెషల్ డే. యు నో ఐ వాంట్ టు టెల్ యు ఆల్ అండ్ టుడే ఇస్ ద స్పెషల్ డే ఫర్ రమ్య, మై వైఫ్ అండ్ మ్యాన్ ఉమెన్ ఆఫ్ గాడ్. She is my backbone. Sometimes many people, they can't see her because she is my backbone and supporting me in many ways and praying for me and sending me out. So really today she is coming forward and coming in front of you all. Just give her greetings that so many you all are given her wishes especially, and you know, share your comments. And I just showed my Facebook to Ramya, and she was really very feel very happy. And oh, how can I reply them? You know, my friends, I just thought that if I reply comments, maybe you all thought that I just make a reply. So but you know, Ramya, she came forward, so she is unable to speak English right now, but she would like to speak in Telugu. Yes, I am here, you know, that I'm going to translate for her. Amen. Ramya, I greet you all from my bottom of my heart.
Thank you so much.
So as you all are wishes, send wishes for me. So I really very happy and thank you. Yes, continually you all are praying for me and my family here in India, and you all are praying for that. So I give you thanks and greetings. So as a man of God, we are believing to reach many nations and serving the Lord and take this gospel of Jesus Christ to the many nations. So we are willing and praying for that. So you also join with us and pray. So continue when you all are praying for praying time. So keep us in your prayers, especially for this ministry and the church and our family. So we have the burden heart to serve the Lord and, you know, share the gospel, take this ministry to many places. That's our heart desire. So keep that in your prayers.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Praise the Lord.